Hi, my name is Miyuki Tobiyama, aka Eat Plain Up. I'm a developer of Shadone, which is a web application for language learners who want to do the shadowing exercise with YouTube videos. In this video, I want to show you guys how to use my app Shadone. And if you have any further questions, please let me know via the comment section on this video. But it's a very simple app, so let me start from logging in.
You need to have a Google account to use the app, but I bet you have one since you use YouTube already, so it's very simple. Just click this button and you can create your Shadone account instantly. And once you have logged in, you can see two components. Here is a YouTube loop and here is a calendar. Calendar part is so obvious, it's just a calendar. So let me skip and move on to the demo of YouTube loop here. When you want to start YouTube loop, you need five information. 1. URL of the YouTube. 2. The time you want to start the video. 3. The time you want to end the video. 4. How many times you want to practice the video during from start time and to end time. And the playback speed is 5. Let me explain how I get this information step by step. First, you need to have a URL of your favorite YouTube video. Normally, I go to actual YouTube and search for some TED Talks. And this is my favorite TED Talk, which is Grit, the Power of Passion and Perseverance by Angela Lee Duckworth. And I can copy URL from here or here, but I prefer to use this one here. So copy this one here and paste the URL here. Yeah, I could get the URL, but I still don't know where to start the loop. I mean, normally TED Talk videos contain a commercial at the beginning, and I don't want to contain that part as my practice. So I played the video from embedded video. And let's see when her actual talk begins. By listening her to the audio and checking the number, which indicates seconds. Yeah, it was 12 seconds. So I write down here 12. And I want an end time of practice. I want to practice for at least one sentence. So let's see when her first sentence ends by playing this one here and listening to her carefully and watching the seconds. Okay, it was 22 seconds, so let's write it down here. Okay, oops, 22. And I do shadowing exercise normally for 30 times, but it's for demo. I think 4 loops is fine. And I can choose playback speed from here, from 0.5 to 1.5. But her speaking speed was not that fast and not that slow, so I do the exercise with normal speed. And all the information I need is here. So let me start the practice by clicking the start button. Okay. And once the practice starts, the video starts from the time I've set earlier from here. And when the time I set as an end time comes, video loops back to the start point. Yeah. And you can see the number here. It is the number of remaining loops. It started from 4, and as each loop ends, the number decreases. And this is a quit button. You can quit your practice middle of the loop by clicking this button. But let me finish this practice till the end. Okay. And once the little loop ends, it means I could create my practice log. As you can see from the notification, that would be displayed here. Yeah, let's wait. Okay, this is the notification. And if I scroll down here, you can see the down stamp on the calendar. And once I click here, I can check the YouTube I practiced on and total duration of today's practice. It was 40 seconds. And if I want to add some comment on today's practice, I can leave whatever I like her speech was very motivational or things like that. It's a meaningless comment, but it's okay. Okay, and that's it. This is my web application, Shadone. If you have any feedback on the app or on this video, you can contact me via Twitter, YouTube, or GitHub, or whatever you like. Thank you for watching this instruction video. I hope you guys enjoy using Shadone as I do. Bye!